It's day one. It's Montana. It's camping. Look at this place.
Good morning, everybody. We're here at the campsite. Take you on a little bit of a tour. Our picnic table and all our food. We've got our campfire pit. Brian's in.
He's soaking wet because he was in the friggin' lake already.
And this is our tent. We'll take you inside so you can get a better sense of it. Alright, so we are inside the tent. That is our bed. And then there's Bronson's bed. Go back outside. Alright, so that's pretty much it.
Go to the lake. Go to the lake. It's a never ending game of never catch the rock. Ready, Bron?
I'll get it.
Bless his cotton socks, he's a bit, you know. Right.
Writing down every word you said just to watch them go to flames. Try to break down my confidence while your bullets ricochet.
I'm getting hungry.
Yeah.
Light a fire?
I'm gonna have to.
So, make a fire. Let's go chop some wood. Now, I'm no camping extraordinaire or anything. Might lose a leg. Might lose a limb. What are you having for lunch?
I think I'm gonna have a breakfast burrito.
Sweet. Our serene campsite, disturbed as usual by the chugging train. So lunch is served for me, pretty much. It's a pre-made omelet, cod, and spinach. Guess who's still dieting? Cha-ching.
Looking good.
Test tasting for the first time the most famous Halo top. What is it actually? What type?
Cookies and cream, which is a delicious flavor combination.
With a healthy mouthful of smoke also.
Mm. It is good.
We have a butt.
No, it is good, but you can tell that it's not normal ice cream.
Oh, okay.
If that makes sense.
Yeah. Just landed downtown Whitefish. But yeah, there's a bit of a hustle and bustle down here because it's Memorial Day weekend. And it looks like there's a farmer's market going on down here or something. Anyway, check her.
Is it sad that I was tempted to go into a hair salon and ask them how much it costs to braid my hair into Dutch braids so I wouldn't have to do it for the rest of the weekend?
Whatever works.
Still tempted.
So yeah, there's a Corvette show down the road here. That's where all the hustle and bustle is at the end of downtown here. So we are gonna check that out.
Oh,
Hey guys, it's about 8:15. Day one is complete.
In the bag. Yeah, it was a nice relaxing day.
It was great.
More to do tomorrow though. We're gonna go back to camp, chill out, unwind a bit more, sing a bit of Kumbaya, and yeah, we'll check you later.
See you tomorrow.
See ya.